Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
I ain't ever hit a bank of people in it again.
We've got company. If it's Batman, kill him. But keep focused on the cash.
He won't dare come near me. If he does, he's dead. I say Batman, come here. Another man down! Don't let him stop us!
You come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you!
We thought you might show up, Batman.
We were counting on it.
Batman, I need the money. It's hard to find honest work with these victims.
You make a monster out of us, and you hunt us down!
Another guy down. But not dead, right, Batman?
It's sweet that you still try and live by the rules.
I used to have rules, Batman. Now I have the rules.
It's easier this way. No wringing our hands, no hesitating. Doing what fate decides.
He's using the floor grates! Take out the grates! Stop the bastard!
Well then, boys, looks like that bank has a bat infestation.
Since we're making such a large withdrawal, why don't we take care of it for them?
Lock the doors and find it. Whoever kills the bastard and brings us the body, gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
I don't believe this.
He's tearing us to pieces.
How the hell do we take this guy out?
Still trying to figure that out.
Well, hurry!
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Where is he?
I don't see him.
Batman, you got this wrong.
The Bank of Gotham it launders money for the mob. For what's left of it.
You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now sure, there's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
I need to secure the bank before heading back. I need to secure the bank before heading back onto the street.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Been tripped at the Bank of Gotham Dresher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Oh, man! It's him!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
Boys, go, go, go! We're gonna be rich even after Harvey takes his cut. Well, both his cuts.
My attacks will be covered by the noise of the alarm. No need to be subtle.
Their hazard pay while it's
tails. We'll tell you. wife, your son.
Batman! He's over here! Let another man down!
Underneath us! He's using the floor grates!
Then stop him! Blow him up!
Ted. So, fate shows a little mercy.
Keep it together! Forget Batman! Keep the money coming!
Tails! You can't argue with the coin!
Gentlemen, it's bonus time. You want to double your pay tonight? It's as easy as this. Kill the Batman!
Two-Face, cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
Scare me, bad freak.
You think you're taking us down, Bat? No chance.
You keep hiding. You're safer that way.
Cash. The Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
Side. It's creepy.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something.
This is it! The biggest bank in Gotham! Let's set a record tonight, boys! Hell, let's try and set two, for the boss's sake!
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
He's using the floor grates!
Batman! He's here!
us! He's using the fork brakes!
Then stop him! Blow him up!
Forget the bad! Focus on the money!
Tails you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
To us.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
I know you're there, old friend!
To this moment, Batman.
It was fate, Batman, to die like this.
I've captured Two-Face. I bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that. He's dead.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead.
I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dark. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey. End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask, did everything get split down the middle?